In this video, I'm going to be showing you my favorite blitz in Madden 21. What's up guys, my name is Cody and I want to thank you for taking the time to watch today's video. And if you haven't followed or subscribed to the channel yet, you can do that by clicking that link in the description. Also, if you want to get the full defense, go ahead and text me. Or if you want to pick up the ebook, the link is in the description of this video. But basically the play we're going to be talking about is the play Mike Blitz 3. And this is a phenomenal pressure, especially if the running back is blocking. All we're going to do is we're going to simply globally blitz all of our linebackers straight down. Crash our line out, we're going to spread our line, and we're going to press coverage until the middle linebacker goes into the gap right there. And then we're going to use this safety right in this little pocket right here. And at the snap of the ball, if the running back blocks, we're just going to run down just a little bit. And you're going to see we're going to get instant pressure at the quarterback. I'll show you that one more time really, really quickly. We're going to crash our defensive line out, spread them. We're going to press coverage until they go down in the gap. And then as you're going to see here, we're going to scream at the quarterback with instant pressure.